Greetings, I'm Trinket, and welcome back to Niche, here with the Venom Dynasty.
Hello, Ruthie.
Hello, Ruthie. I am recording back-to-back episodes. And, looks like we need to look at the newbies. A, carry-on. Yes. And the B. What about C? No, the C did not carry on. We got a few D. We got an E. We got an F. We got some G. An H. An I. And K. Wow, look at all that K. So, we need to, try and get C again. C, and that's it. C. Which was who? Who was C, Mindy? That was Lino. Who's right here. And he was with... somebody else with a digging paw. I did not mean to move her like that. I'm being distracted by the sound of the dogs. I know it wasn't... oh, she could mate again, though. Let's see. Yes, Lisa. I would like that very much. Gonna have to wait till the next day to do that. We are good. We are good otherwise. Oh my goodness. So much barking. This. Grab that meat. Grab these berries. Oops. Didn't mean for that to happen, but stuff happens, right? Get you over here. Oh, look. Are you able to take this out? Yes, lovely. I want you to go over there and take those out then. Banana is closing in on her final moments. Enjoying collecting all of our food, aren't we? Just look at it all. Look at all that food. Just crazy. Not crazy. Okay, I am going to top a nest right here. Leave you there. From our almond, I'm going to hit. You plop a nest there. I'm sorry if you can hear the dogs. They're just very noisy tonight. Into the nest. Into that nest. Maybe it is darkly. It is. Oh, she. I can't can't mate her to him again, not with that eyesight, which she is completely fine with. We are breeding that, okay. Now your offspring. Come along, Rainy. My goodness, the dog. They're small dogs, they love to bark. Don't know why. I was hoping I could catch some fishies. Oh well. We end up the episode. Let's see this next smaller round of babies as we turn to the next day. Okay, let's start with this little one. Unfortunately, he's got not great eyesight, but he is going to be warrior. Nickler. His mama is so happy to have him. And so is Radish, of course. Unfortunately, she got terrible eyesight and the infertile trait, but she got poison fangs. And she is eligible to be a warrior, but I think she's gonna be a farmer. You, my little farmer, can swim. So unfortunately got a deformed paw. And this gnat we do not want to see. So here are going to be a surf finna. And you got the wing and everything. You are going to be a war. Ooh, you're a fisher. Fisher Lyra. Do some hunting, gathering, and have Lino and Sala have an offspring together in hopes of getting AC immunity. And perhaps this other pair to try for C, but if neither of them comes up with the C immunity, I'm just gonna cut our losses. And potentially breed a couple females to this Berenia here. Once he is of age. Of course, we've got to keep an eye on him. Fingers. Too old for that, of course. And let's just get us this delicious mole meat. And keep an eye on this fella. Indeed. And this is Dreys. Even though they have really healthy genes, I've decided it's time to retire them from the breeding program, including Rainy and whatnot. Then again, even though it could be a sickly offspring, I'm thinking of sending her to a particular member of tribe. Ooh, there's something to dig. Now I can get this delicious, delicious mold. And have an ease. Gets that delicious rabble meat. We'll see if it continues to collect berries. And Sukuna's one of the ones cutting down berry bushes. Is there any place for you to dig nearby? Not that I can see, but you might be able to get this rabble. Good going, Malaku. He can obviously not have offspring. Which is too bad. But I imagine somebody was like a relative of his, so there is that. Aha, delicious, delicious moles. Here's a peaceful bear. Got so much food. Oh, they passed away over there. That's sad, but not unexpected. From Ivanji. We had at least one E, right? Yes. However, I would not be adverse to one more try if I can find Itana. And Angela, I have an idea for you. And of course, you are a princess. This is our Venom Prince. Yes, Serena, I was thinking to meet you with somebody, was it? Might as well go with her Vanji. Get an E and C, that'd be amazing. Sir, and then the teenagers can stay near them. We can take this down and move you here, move you there. Princess Brooke, kick him over here. You can be on their way. Vino. Where is she? She was red, right? Sana? Sala. Not Sana. Sala. GKCI. Nope, that did not take. Dolman had this delightful little one, and she's gonna look after that delightful little one. Father wants to go get fishies. I think you would love to get fishies, but you cannot. Offspring should be fine. Ooh, look. Candy wants to get some fishies. And then we're going to turn to the next day. We are expecting some deaths, but I can't remember names for the life of me. Okay. I want to get you over here. And you, and is that Mew? No, not Mew. Candy and Angela. Oh, and Rainy. Oh, yes you can. Means we want you over here. And all this mole meat. Oops. Oh well. And this. You can get down here. Collect here. And here. Oh, there's some mole down there. We will wait for you to move. Well, not move, but to turn. More meat. Jelly has an infertilitate, so I'm not going to send her back that way. Etana, Etana, Etana. Like to have King and his mate over here a bit. Is not currently using that nest. Let's bring you over this way, shall we? Just move everybody over a little bit. Keep an eye on that little one. Right here. And you there. You go this way, Radish. Feather, I know your mates. Far away. Ooh, a rabble. And there is a root right here. Nice. Gather. Runa. Just gonna take that berry bush down, I guess. And then Drace got that. My goodness, look at all of this regrowing grass. We got 713 nesting material. 5,967 food and 67 nichelings. Oh my. We turn you this way, we'll be able to see your offspring. As we turn to the next day. Oh my goodness, he's adorable. Is he freezing the water? Color Fisher. Fisher Pando. He looks amazing. Okay, he got the E immunity, but not that C immunity. We have another chance here of getting the C immunity. And you are only 5 days old, so we have to wait another day. So we're just gonna go collect. And hope for the best. Able to take that down, nice. Move you there, that will give you a chance to hop towards that mole. You won't be able to get that. You can get this grass though. And you can get that jelly. Stick around a little bit longer. Actually, no, I said we're gonna cut our losses. I'm going to stick to that. I must stick to that. I must not forget. I must not forget. Fisher Bemisi, Warrior Clifford, Warrior Pride, Little Fern, she's kind of slow, isn't she? Warrior Danita, Farmer Deja Vu, Warrior Mango, Fisher Mercury, Farmer Etsy, Farmer Chocolate Mint, Venom Prince Firefang, Fisher Ridge, Fisher Misu, Warrior Kira, Princess Neru, Princess Ziggy, Surf Redberry, Surf Finna, Fisher Lyra, I'm keeping him here to the ones. Okay, Runa. I want you to come over here. Get all these acorns. Thank you. come this way. Timothy Melker. He's trying to get that rabble, but it's a little too crafty for him. Aha! You got a bowl. Mate is over here. Is that everybody moved? He's gonna stick there. Oh, and there's you. Get a coconut. And hello again, Ruthie. If I go on my lay down, she's there. If I'm on the computer, she's there. She's missing my grandpa. That was her human. Okay, Ruthie. He's always been a lovable kitty, though. Huh. A beautiful tortoiseshell, 13 years old. To the next day we shall go. You do not have the semen that I was hoping for. Warrior topaz.